Let's try this shit again. Damn, dog. Bitch. Jeez, that shit was hard as fuck.
Don't you ever listen to your elders. You did save my life. I don't seem to be apt for this life anymore. My glory days were long ago now. I know. Here. For you. This too is Hunter's work. Bears no honor. A burden you may choose to carry. The decision is yours alone. Oh. My eyes grow heavy. Let me rest a while. I'll be fine. Just wait.
All right, we'll skip to the next area. Let's go. What the fuck is this? Side first. This one dropped down on me and I ran right by him. I gotta find patches in here. What's this? Some lore? Okay.
Now, wait just a moment. Do you think ill of me? Me?
I do.
Oh, it pains me to hear it. You've made yourself a Miss Reckoning. I shared with you a thing most secret. Now, you're witness to a miracle, and all the stronger for it. It's plain as a pike staff. Now, say in my heart, you were as a lamb to my God. Well, you weren't to know, and it wasn't for you to know. All's well that ends well, I say. No matter. Such details are trifling. We're fast friends by now.
Oh, yeah?
Let this express what words cannot. Oh, doubt me not, sweet compeer. What is friendship but a chance encounter? Ah, well met. My apologies, but I feel a profound thought occurring on the good grace of a certain God and the way he meted out his love. Ah, well met. My apologies. On the good grace of a certain God.
You're not gonna sell me nothing?
Ah. On...
Come on. Well, I think that's it for this episode of Dragon Ball Z.